when I pay my bills online.
Janet, what are the obligations of merchants who trade online?
Sir, it's very clearly set out in the Electronic Transactions Act.
We have an Electronic Transactions Act?
Yes, Mr. Grant. On the website on which the goods or services are being offered, we must provide the consumer with an opportunity to review the entire transaction, withdraw before placing a final order, access all terms and conditions of the transactions, and be able to reproduce it.
The Electronic Transactions Act, securing and building confidence in electronic transactions. A message from the Ministry of Energy, Mining and Telecommunications.